Dr. Anand Ranganathan, very scientific questions. Over to you. Please respond to the scientific questions. I'm coming to you, Ajay Alokji.
Navika, good evening to you and to my fellow panelists. I was expecting the Titanic to collide with icebergs tomorrow morning 5 a.m. onwards. ये तो अभी से शुरू हो गए, दो तीन icebergs तो अभी ढूंढ लिए हैं। और ये मैं ये विवेक साइलेश जी की बात बता दूं, यहाँ पे ये पूरा लिस्ट दे रखी है, इतनी कड़ी सुरक्षा है मिर्जापुर में, ये कौन कोई बाउंड्री वॉल एलिजेडली जैसी किसी भी न्यूज में नहीं है, ये ना टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया में, ना हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स में, ना किसी भी उसमें समाजवादी पार्टी ने अलेज किया है, ट्वीट कर दिया है कि स्ट्रॉन्ग रूम में जेसीबी से तोड़ दिया, ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ है। ये हिंदी में लिखा हुआ है, त्रिस्तीय सुरक्षा घेरे में है स्ट्रॉन्ग रूम, मिर्जापुर की न्यूज, अमर उजाला की। इसमें हर्षवर्धन जी है, वो ज्यादा बता सकते हैं क्योंकि अभी हिंदी वाले न्यूज वाले कवर कर रहे हैं। तो ऐसी अफवाहें फैला रहे हैं, वीवीपैट का पूरा इलेक्शन कमीशन ने दो साल से, फॉर टू इयर्स दे हैव कॉन्टेक्टेड साइंटिस्ट फ्रॉम आईआईटी चेन्नई, फ्रॉम इंडियन स्टैटिस्टिकल इंस्टीट्यूट, फ्रॉम एवरीवेयर एल्स, एंड दे हैव कम टू द कंक्लूजन दैट अ सर्वे ऑफ वीवीपैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट एंड इट इज ऑलरेडी बींग डन बाय द इलेक्शन कमीशन। ऑल वीवीपैट्स कैनॉट बी काउंटेड बिकॉज इट विल कॉज insurmountable delays and Supreme no, Court has accepted it. Why on earth? Tehsin, I did not interrupt.
I'm so sorry.
I was absolutely really silent. Please, thank you.
Really sorry.
Thank you. So the Supreme Court has taken cognizance of this rumor mongering and blatant politicking of the EVMs, not just for the last week, Navika, for the last 10-15 years. And of course, it is a fact that when BJP was in opposition, it was also, you know, allaying fears regarding EVM. But after that, so much has happened. Not a single incident worthy of mention has happened where the EVMs have been hacked, first of all, or the VVPATs have led to a wrongful estimation of the votes. Can we please, stop this rumor mongering once and for all? But I don't expect this to stop, because tomorrow you have already seen what Samajwadi Party leaders and others have said. They are intent on spreading anarchy. They are intent on coming onto the road and causing what, despite winning what in Bengal happened in 2021, post-poll violence. Out here, even though they will lose or win, they are intent on causing violence.
Vivek Sailer.
No, I just wanted to ask him, what do you have to say about Jaunpur, where 600 EVMs, illegitimate EVMs were fined? And this is the news from Mirzapur. This is the news from Mirzapur. I said the strong room was not breached, Navika ji. I said the boundary wall was breached.
But that was also fake. That was also fake.
And no,
but Ajay Alok, जो अब मिर्जापुर छोड़ दिया गया है, अब हम जौनपुर चले गए हैं. We have gone to Jaunpur, then we are going to Pune, then we are going to Kerala, then we are going to Chhattisgarh, we are going everywhere. Kerala, you know, one minute. And Tehsin said, why does this only happen in BJP ruled state? Kerala, BJP ruled कब से हो गया?
I didn't say that. I'm sorry, Ajay bhai, sorry, I didn't say that. I'm saying EVMs get stolen from BJP rule states. I'm saying whenever there's an extra vote in the EVM, it is only BJP. Even in Kerala, extra votes are BJP. And those EVMs had come from...
भैया सिक्किम में नोटा से कम वोट मिले हैं. अब नाउ यू आर फाइटिंग. लेट मी,
व्हाई एक्स्ट्रा वोट्स ऑलवेज बीजेपी? 10 वोट आए, अगर 12 होते ईवीएम में, वो दो वोट बीजेपी के क्यों होते? व्हाई डोंट यू गेट समबडी एल्स? वो क्यों ऐसे होते?
अजय आलोक, ये जो एक्स्ट्रा वोट्स है, व्हाई आर दे ऑलवेज फॉर द बीजेपी? प्लीज रिस्पॉन्ड.
First of all, extra votes is an imagination of the Congress party. They are always in worry that how to get those extra votes. But they are not getting the votes. Forget about the extra votes. I'll just ask Tehsin one thing. I take everything what Vivek Salas and Tehsin says. I take everything. Okay, fine. So why are your leaders coming out and saying that a home minister called up 150 DMs and he's not responding? Why is your leader coming out and saying, sir, pe kafan bandh lo, ye BJP ki raj mein toh vaise hi mar gaye ho. Road pe aajao. Rang do basanti chola.
We have to be alert.
Why RJD is saying हमारे हाथ में कुछ नहीं रहेगा?
No.
Is this how you sound alert message? No. Is this how you sound the alert message? Is this how you sound alert message?
We have to charge our कार्यकर्ताज at the end of the day.
To create violence.
No.
Because बलिदान के लिए तैयार रहो. बलिदान के लिए तैयार रहो.
No one is going to create any violence.
You know what terrorists in PO get each?
We don't
what pay terrorists in PO get each?
No.
What terrorists in PO get each? Fidain bano. Allah ki khatir jao.
That is why they have
Jannat mein hure milenge. That's what Akhilesh Yadav
to protect the EVMs, and we have to make sure that whatever
vote share comes out has to be perfect. You become fidain.
That is the only thing, and that is the only criteria.
Well, let me get in. Let me get in. Suhail Singh,
sadly mistaken. Don't try and defend
EVM number in 17C and EVMs. They are different mismatch. He's put it out. How are they different? Can you explain that to me?
No, but wherever there is such a problem, you have to only go, to the election commission.
So when we are going, the election commissioner is treating the opposition like they are some enemies of the nation.
He's
a bureaucrat, the election commissioner. How dare he treat political parties?
He's not a bureaucrat, my friend.
He was a bureaucrat.
He was a bureaucrat. He is now the chief election commissioner.
He should give respect to the chair.
He heads the constitutional body, my friend. So don't look at every. Everybody has a bureaucrat. So hell said.
So much of time.
Sorry.
No. On a serious note, Tehsin, my good friend, is not a member of the Congress party. You should get a Congress spokesperson. You either get
I'm boycotted because this election was fought by the Congress party against the media, not against BJP.
Is defending them. Isko inhone lollipop hi nahi diya aaj tak. Tehsin ko kitna isne defend kiya unko. So I will say something without being interrupted. I didn't interrupt anyone. And now let me tell you the reality. Yes, in Jaunpur there was chaos, Mirzapur there was chaos. What are you going to do? You're going to take to the streets? You're going to kill people? You're going to riot? You're going to call to arms? No, 1 minute. Vivek, Silas, you and Akhilesh Yadav belong to a responsible political party. Does it behove of your political party to say that we will counter the results if they are not to our liking and not to our assessment by taking to the streets? Is this your understanding of democracy? Is this your understanding that hum kafan bhaan ke aayenge? No, Vivek, if you have something to say, you say it after I've finished. Okay, don't interrupt. Please. Number two, Akhilesh Yadav, to my mind, is responsible. I wouldn't put the same sobriquet on Rahul Gandhi or the other chaps. He has run a government. He is in opposition in the largest state of the country. Tell me, is this what you want India's democracy to be known as? That losers spoil sports, then take to the streets, give a call to rioting, give a call to arms, give a call to saying kafan bandh ke aao? What kind of discourse is this? Is this your belief in democracy? You should be ashamed of yourself. Because it is the same democracy that has made Akhilesh Yadav who he is, that made his father who he was, that has made his wife who she is. She was an MP or will be an MP again, I hope. Is this what you want India's democracy to be known as? That where a bunch of people who lose then overnight turn into people who ask the common people to vote, to revolt? We are not living in Nazi land. We are not living in wartime. This is a democracy. You don't like the process, go complain to the election commission. You don't like the election commission, go to the courts. You don't like the courts, leave India. Because where else can you go? You can't expect the common man to bear the brunt of violence, for God's sake. It is the most ridiculous argument. That's number one. Number two, and this is where, Navika, it'll get dangerous. Every newspaper, every international magazine will start carrying articles.
1 minute, he's completing his point, I'll come to.
Saying the death of democracy. And they will say, Narendra Modi, fascist ruler, when the results went against the opposition, he locked them up. You tell me, what is Narendra Damodar Das Modi supposed to do? Let us common people be killed by people who don't like an election result? Let me tell you what will happen in Bengal. I'm from Bengal. I have a lot of love and respect for Mamata. And I will always say this publicly. I think she's a good human being. But Bengal has always seen the post-poll violence of the kind that is unimaginable. When you say these things, you actually, in a subtextual manner, encourage people who may not have ever resorted to violence to resort to violence. My objection is not to the fact that you have an objection to the results. Of course you may. You may believe that the entire electoral process is rigged. Rahul Gandhi believes that EVMs are ridiculous as long as they don't come and talk about Himachal or Karnataka. But my point is, why would you want to thwart India's democracy.
Absolutely.
India's democratic
Absolutely.
Process.
When your stated agenda in this election was about saving the democracy. Okay. Vivek, Silas, you wanted to come in and then Tehsin.
Just 10 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, after
no, I will also respond.
Okay. Suhail Seth ji right now said the death of democracy. But the death of democracy was in Chandigarh. That is what the Supreme Court
True.
Said. What the Bharatiya Janata
Party. And the Supreme Court gave the judgment on it. Okay. So things work in this country.
And the second point what is said, that Akhilesh Yadav ji is responsible. Akhilesh Yadav ji is responsible for what? That is what I want to know.
No, he's a responsible human being.
If we are protecting our, our EVM, because we don't trust the...
Our EVM?
Yes, we don't trust
the... Are faulty EVM? Our EVMs, okay. Okay, Tehsin, what is your objection?
Sohail, I gave you... Sohail, I didn't interrupt. I expect the same courtesy.
Vivek, you went to the Supreme Court.
Sohail, I expect the same courtesy from you.
Wrapped the government on the knuckles. Everyone was happy. Did you or did you not go to the Supreme Court? You went to the Supreme Court. I'm saying, Vivek, if you have a problem with these results, the courts are
let the results come out.
Of course, let the results come out. But then, why did Akhilesh Yadav make the statement today? Is the question? Tehsin, okay. Tehsin is coming in.
Courtesy I gave you.
Yes.
I'm very glad Sohail, my friend, and he has a lot of love for me, is not letting his fantastic education come in the way of his ignorance. So Sohail, please hear me out. The BJP cannot win in Punjab and Telangana, even though there may or may not be a problem, because people will come
Karnataka?
To the streets. In Karnataka, the Congress is
Himachal?
On record. I'm answering that. Please allow me. In Karnataka, the Congress is on record saying, please redo the election with ballots and do Uttar Pradesh with ballot. The Congress will still win Karnataka. BJP won't win Uttar Pradesh with ballot. Allow me one line and I'll end. Sohail, you very unfair of you. In Ayodhya, Sohail, come on. Sohail, you don't like me interrupting. You must give me the same courtesy. In Ayodhya, Sohail, come on. Sohail, come on. Sohail, come on.
No, Sohail. On my education.
I didn't come on your education. I said you have great education. You are giving me lollipops, bro. I don't like lollipops. I got personal. Cut it out.
Don't be Bernard Shaw with me. I've written the books on 1001 insults.
That's why I'm saying you're very well educated. Don't let ignorance come in the way, bro. You got personal with me on lollipop. Don't lollipop me. I won't educate you. Don't lollipop me, I won't educate you, bro. Let's keep that straight.
Of lollipops and education, let's come to the...
Very straight between us, bro.
Okay, all right. Lollipops and education is a debate for another day, but let me ask Harshvardhan Tripathi.
Love, yaar.
I also love you, bro.
You can bro yourselves on a private call outside the studio. But Harshvardhan Tripathi, the question tonight is, are there problems? Do you have forums to take these questions there? आपको अगर EVM मिले हैं, आप सवाल पूछ सकते हैं election commission से. Election commission आपको ना response दे या ना आपके साथ न्याय करे, तो आप बिल्कुल उठा सकते हैं वो मुद्दे. लेकिन आप अगर कहें कि 150 DMs को phone किया गया है, pressurize किया गया है, और उसके बाद proof के नाम पर nil बटे सन्नाटा, तो क्या कहेगी ये दुनिया कि ये जबरदस्ती का एक क्वेश्चन मार्क लगाया जा रहा है पूरे चुनाव के प्रोसेस पे. नंबर एक. नंबर दो, 150 DM को आपने एक चुटकी में टोटली बता दिया कि ये सारे ट्विस्टेड हैं, ये सारे जो हैं कॉम्प्रोमाइज्ड हैं, जबकि वो 50 डिग्री के टेम्परेचर में इस देश में चुनाव करवा रहे हैं. क्या किसी को ये हक बनता है कि उनकी इज्जत इस तरह से क्वेश्चन किया जाए? और तीसरी बात यही है कि ये कहते हैं कि अरे कल चुनाव का नतीजा आने दो, तो आज से कफन क्यों बांधा हुआ है? क्यों इस तरह के कॉल्स जनता को दिए जा रहे हैं ताकि कल को अगर सवाल करने हो या कुछ अनरेस्ट करना हो तो जनता पहले से ही तैयार रहे कि भाई ये फेयर इलेक्शन नहीं है?
नविका जी, मुझे लगता है कि अपोजिशन जो कर रहा है वो सचमुच डेमोक्रेसी के लिए बहुत खतरनाक है. अपोजिशन अगर कल को नहीं रहेगा तो ये लोकतंत्र के लिए अच्छा नहीं है. और जो वो करते दिख रहे हैं उसमें मुझे अपोजिशन का रोल बिल्कुल गायब होता दिख रहा है. सिक्किम में अगर भारतीय जनता पार्टी की इतनी ताकत होती तो कोई एक DM तो अमित शाह की सुन लेता और कम से कम एक सीट तो दिला देता. सिक्किम में भारतीय जनता पार्टी को सिंगल सीट नहीं मिली. मिर्जापुर में स्ट्रांग रूम जो आनंद ने अभी बताया 3 लेयर सिक्योरिटी में रखे हुए हैं, बाकायदा डीएम उनका इंस्पेक्शन कर रहे हैं, एएसपी की अगुवाई में 1000 से ज्यादा पुलिस फोर्स उसको निगरानी कर रही है। वहां समाजवादी पार्टी के लोगों ने हंगामा किया लेकिन ऐसी कोई भी बात नहीं मिली कि स्ट्रांग रूम की तरफ कोई भी ऐसी मुश्किल हुई हो। पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज है, पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज के एक हिस्से में बाउंड्री टूटी हुई मिली जिसको लेकर समाजवादी पार्टी ने हंगामा किया। बीच में नहीं बोलते, साइलेंस। नहीं नहीं, आपको जानकारी होनी चाहिए। और अफवाह फैलाते हैं 2019 के इलेक्शन में भी इसी तरह से पुरानी ईवीएम, खराब ईवीएम, रिजर्व ईवीएम, कहीं रखी ईवीएम, कहीं की पुरानी वीडियो निकाल के उसको इसी तरह से प्रोपेगेट करने की कोशिश की गई थी। शाहीन बाग के समय क्या हुआ, सीए विरोधी आंदोलन में क्या हुआ, फार्मर्स प्रोटेस्ट में क्या हुआ, और ये सब कुछ होता रहा और अपोजिशन की क्रेडिबिलिटी घटती चली गई। डेमोक्रेसी में आपको जनता के वोट का सम्मान करना चाहिए। विपक्ष जनादेश का अपमान कर रहा है। जो लोग 64-65 करोड़ लोग इस धूप में 50 डिग्री की धूप में खड़े होकर कतार में लगकर वोट दे रहे हैं उनको और कह रहे हैं कि कफन बांध लीजिए। अरे भैया, इतना बढ़िया अगर अपने वर्कर्स को, अपने वॉलंटियर्स को चुनाव के पहले थोड़ा चार्ज अप कर दिया होता तो शायद आज जो एग्जिट पोल दिखा रहा है या कल जो एग्जैक्ट पोल आए थोड़ा तो कुछ अच्छे नंबर आ रहे हो।
आनंद रंगनाथन, आई वंस अगेन वांट टू आस्क यू, इज दिस वंस अगेन अ रिमाइंडर ऑफ अ ट्रंप लाइक सिचुएशन दैट दिस मैंडेट इज स्टोलन? इज दैट नैरेटिव बीइंग you know already made up in back rooms of the opposition political party?
Wait, 1 minute, I want to ask you, Navika,
very quickly, 3 points.
Something happened. One minute, Anand, sorry, just half a second. And I just want to ask Anand, all the panelists, only one question, serious question. Tomorrow, let's imagine, khuda na khasta, something untoward happens. There is a riot or there is violence, some people die. On whose doorstep will the blame rest? A, B, and who will be responsible for that blood? Just tell me.
No one's given a call for violence.
बलिदान देने के लिए तैयार?
मनी सैक्रिफाइस माय टाइम, मैं अपने समय
कफन कौन बांधता है?
समय का कफन एनीवे,
आनंद रंगनाथन, वंस अगेन ट्रंप लाइक सिचुएशन, व्हाट वी सॉ ऑन कैपिटल हिल, इज इट अ रिपीट ऑफ दैट वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट टुमारो?
3 points very briefly, Navika. First, if I may, with your permission, answer Suhail because he's asked a very pertinent question. And I have been very public with this. Many of Mr. Modi and BJP supporters might not like it. Suhail has said, who would be responsible if there is bloodshed tomorrow? I would say Modi is responsible because he's soft on this internal terror. It is his job to protect. Anarchists aaye, lal kile pe chadh jaye, jhanda laga de, ye kar de. Why is the administration silent? The administration should act. So if there is bloodshed tomorrow, it is because Narendra Modi has not reined in these anarchists and leftist chauthi fails. That is the reason. Now, let me come to this. Navika, 2009 mein, the Chief Election Commissioner, Mr. Gopalaswamy, wrote a letter with 80-page affidavit and proof to the then President of India, Ms. Pratibha Patil, saying that the election commissioner currently around me is a Congress spy. Whenever we holding grave serious meetings, he goes on the pretext of going to the toilet and rings up 10 Janpat. You know who that person was? The president ignored that this person should be sacked. Instead, before the 2009 election, she made in the chief election commissioner, Naveen Chawla, who was indicted by the Shah Commission for excesses in the emergency. Ye to Congress ki hai. They dare accuse others of... I want to ask one simple question. Wo 150 DMs ki list kahan hai? Aur agar nahi hai, to BJP ne abhi tak unko
150 DMs kahan hai list? Where is the list? Is the Congress not duty bound to provide that list?
Jairam is and Jairam should. I am not defending Jairam. The questions I am answering, nor Anand nor Suhail can answer. The question is, what was 600 EVMs doing in Jaunpur?
The question,
nobody can answer that.
The question that is being asked of you, you will not respond on, but you will raise your own question.